Hello here, hello there, hello everywhere. I'm Backling and welcome to my channel.
Let's drive along the Unicorn Strasse.
We stop for a while to have this magnificent view of the castle from here. This is Runeborg Castle. This is the castle we are going to visit today. So let's continue our driving. Hello everyone, today we're going to a castle again. That is Runeborg. Doon tayo pupunta ngayon. Hindi naman masyadong mahirap umakyat. Mukhang carry and carry. Cash and carry. So this is the way going to the castle. It's actually a little bit of a climb, but I think it's carry naman.
This is the municipality in MKK. Man. It's in Germany, and it's cold here. I cannot talk anymore, it's cold. But it's only 6 degrees, I think, but it's okay. I read it on the net that it's not open for public because of the pandemic. And let's see what Runeborg has in store for us today. I hope it will not rain, though it's cloudy, and I'm quite excited.
This is the municipality of Runeborg. So ito ang view papunta sa taas. Maganda siya. Very bucolic. That's the castle. White castle whiskey. It's not white. The castle looks like, I don't know how old. Older than your great 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 grandparents. It's tempting. Well, if you are not insured, say hello to my vlog. Oh. Wow, beautiful. Oh, yet in Samstag Neuer course. The Gutenschein here, 79 euro. 79 euro? Well, well, well. Picture na tayo. We're going to the course. Manonood lang ka.
Nalimutan na yung castle. Mamaya ituloy natin pupunta sa castle kasi malapit na lang. Tingin naman na tayo mga tao overlooking. Oh, beautiful. This is so beautiful. Look at this. Beautiful. It's windy and they need room for this. For 79 euros, pwede ka nang magkaroon ng thrilling experience like this with a beautiful view of Bruni Borg. How you like that? Bruni Borg Castle up close and personal. Unfortunately, it's closed. It is only open for public during weekend. And today is a weekend, it's a weekday, so it's not available. But you can walk around the castle. You can go inside and see. On this ground of the castle, outside, they usually have this medieval market where they sell, you know, the armor, the different medieval costumes, swords, and all. So, and they have stage there. Maybe they have some, I don't know, performing something. Just walking around the castle because we cannot go inside. It's closed. Only during weekend they're open. But you know, with the current situation. So that's the reason why they are not open 7 days a week. Usually, ang mga castle talaga, nilalagay nila talaga sa mataas na lugar. So, they can see the enemies or the other people before coming to the castle. That's why they're located usually on top of the hill, mountain, or elevated area. Look at those stones. For sure, they are. I think this is the original one, huh? Maybe that one there. So, ayan siya. Ang castle. Itong nilalakaran namin is, look, this is banging already. Oh, ayan siya. This is the view from the back of the castle. Ayan, naikot na natin ang castle. Wala tayong nakitang prinsesa. Wala rin tayong nakitang prinsipe. Hari at reyna. Mga chaverly lang. Diba? Imagine mo na lang prinsesa ka nandiyan ka sa tower. Tapos, ito ang view mo araw-araw. Di ba ang ganda? Hindi ka agad tatanda pag ganyan ang view mo. It's closed. Pwede naman sumilip. Wala close talaga. Pero yung pintuan niya talaga. Original pa to. Yung wood at saka yung bakal. Diba? That's the end of our tour today. I hope you like it. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Mwah, mwah, mwah. Backlinks. Backlinks. Backlinks.